We gotta go back and give Rob Pelinka a ton of respect, because not only did he turn an absolute booty cheeks team into one of the deepest rosters in the NBA, who now look like a real contender, but he ginned up so much fake interest in Kyrie that he convinced the Mavs to sabotage their season by trading for him.